Hello guys, I'm in Daejeon already. And look at the view. Just literally look at her.
She's so fucking pretty.
See the reflection, but it's so nice. We're in a cafe. Say hi guys.
Hi,
what's guys,
up YouTube?
I met at the place I'm currently staying at and just so cozy in this cafe. And it looks like this.
I want food now.
Hey guys, we're in Daejeon. This is my roommate. One of many, actually, one of eight.
Yeah.
She also can speak German, that's why it's really comfortable with her.
Yeah,
we just want to go to, I don't know where we want to go, but we want to go somewhere. And
buy a SIM card, because I don't have any Wi-Fi.
Yeah, she needs a SIM card, I already have one. We've been eating street food yesterday here.
Which one?
This ajumma.
So spicy though.
Yeah, spicy tteokbokki and all this kind of stuff. And we got, or I charged my T-money card.
And it's cute.
It's so cute. Like this is the card you can use to kind of public transportation. You charge it with money and then you kind of, only use this one. You don't need cash or something. It's really easy to just simply use it, public
you
transport
can
like
charge
subway.
It at every convenience store.
Yeah, you just give this card and the money and they do the rest for you and then you're done.
I have no
and
idea.
Look how pretty she looks with the glasses.
Yeah, it's actually her glass. She's just
keep I have it. Two though, the same. Two.
Ah, oh really?
So you can wear them and when I'm on the
really?
The other ones. Yeah.
Oh really? I didn't know that. But Korea is nice so far. This is my third day actually. No, my fourth. I slept three nights in Korea in total now, so it's my fourth day. Yeah, we see what we see. We're on our way to the subway station.
If we find it.
If we find it, but I think we find it. Like Google Maps, the one we use, is saving our ass more than the Kakao map that actually Koreans use for Korea. Maybe because everything is in Korean in Kakao
yeah.
map. And we're like, fuck me dad. Yeah, I mean I can read Korean, but it's not that good that I can really coordinate everything.
Or understand everything.
And look at this. Oh my damn god. I have a lot of things to tell you guys already. Yeah, from really strange foods, really strange teas, drinks, to like prices, which like double prices, triple prices of normal products that you wear. Think like, oh my goodness, in my hometown I can buy this for like 50 cents and here it costs like 5,000 won or
you're
something.
Like,
you're like, what? Yeah, and I think we're going to do a really interesting mukbang. You know, here at times things taste better than they smell.
Yep.
You know, the tea I was trying smells like soup. It smells like soup. It smells salty and all that. I was like, this can't. Did I just buy
soup? Or
yeah.
Tea?
I mean, it says tea on it, and then I tried it, and it's extremely sweet. And I'm like, what the hell did I just drink?
Welcome to Korea.
There's more to come then.
Yeah.
We're just enjoying Daejeon for a while. That's the train station, and it looks so damn fat. Oh goodness! I think I'm sitting on my T-money card. Not good. You can see the people from like the other side. It's really cool. Yes. Hello guys, long time no see. And I bought today.
Hello. Oh shit, what the fuck is up with the internet?
Okay. I bought like, I only know the Japanese word for it actually, like onigiri. It's actually basically the same, but I don't know the Korean name. Yeah, it was like 1,701. I also always wanted to try the doshirak. It's just like a bento, like a lunch box. Okay, it's evening now, so it's dinner box. I don't care, but I want to eat this. It looks so delicious and really classic. Hi guys, we just ate, I don't know what it is, like honestly. It has the shape of a fish cake or something. Not even fish cake.
It's disgusting.
I thought it's tasty, but it's weird. The dough is nice, but the filling is kind of weird. I think it's kind of red beans. It was cheap though, and now I have a whole pack of these. I don't know what to do with them because they're not really my taste. I don't know.
Just bring them home every time.